So you were using the farmhouse next to the farm to start a resource tunnel, right?
Yep. I'm going down, I'm going deep, and I'm getting some stone. Of course, I am just about to run out of my pickaxe, unfortunately. That's why I dug over this way. Oh, I see. Okay, so I'm supposed to be coming back to get some forged iron, probably. Let's check my inventory. I've got plenty of forged iron on me. I'm just going to keep digging.
Okay.
Much like that little blue fish, I'm going to just keep digging.
I don't have as much forged iron on me. I don't have any.
I had to pull it out of the furnace, I believe.
Okay.
I hear an angry little zombie outside.
Yeah.
I'm
going
to go find them and try and teach them a lesson about some sort of manners or something.
Okay. So
Oh, he's come through a window wherever he is.
That was nice of him.
The door's wide open. Hello?
What, here?
No. In the farm building. The building next to the farm.
Oh, yeah, probably.
So I heard him. Is he inside? Did he make his way inside? Aha, front door. Hey, it was a girl as well. Get out of it. Oh, you're going to hit me, aren't you?
She just wants a date.
Look, she's missing an eye. I'm sorry, it's just off-putting. I mean,
I couldn't
imagine, like, you know. Well, it's not so much the fact that she's missing an eye. It's all the gore dribbling down her face.
Discriminative.
Look, I love dribbling things down girls' faces, but their own brain and guts is not really what I was after.
Oh, I thought you'd be well into that.
Bang into it. It's such my thing, you know. So, as always, I am faced with the question, am I going to be fixing my pick or making a brand new one?
Oh, I would keep making new ones.
Keep making new ones. Right, well, we are early morning, day 7. We need to make ourselves...
It's day 7!
Day 7. We need to make ourselves a whole load of stuff for defensive purposes. Be that iron... sorry, I just ran out of my pick. Be that iron arrow tips, which I believe we actually have a lot. Where's my arrows? I don't appear to have any. Oh, there we go. I've got 120 arrows on me, so that should kind of be okay, right?
That was a funny, like... Maybe smoke graphics. Oh, there!
Turn your light off, see what you see. Nah, it's just dark, right? It's just dark.
Yeah, I don't see anything with my light off. But more so when I turn my light on, there's like funny smoke-type patterns. I don't know if that's right.
Maybe. I mean, whilst this isn't a game that's known for its like vast array of particles, there might be one or two. The sun is rising.
Okay, well, I was trying to get on the cement to make our...
Oh yeah, because you can do that now, can't you?
Yeah, but oh my god, it's slow. We are never going to have enough.
Well, all we want is the bottom ring, right? Bottom 2 or 3 blocks, so we can then build cobble up for the rest. Because we only need to fix the bottom bit as well as we can.
Okay. Let's make some wood spikes as well, then.
Yeah, either the small ones or the big log spikes. I'm not sure what would be best at this point in time.
Maybe I could just do a mixture of both.
Yeah, I mean, as always, we kind of want to do the log spikes up close and... Oh, that's the morning. Up close and slightly down a bit.
Yeah.
So they can walk all over it. But at the same time, the small ones do a lot of damage. They just don't last anywhere near as long. At least that's my observation. I might be, like, completely wrong here and people will be, like, screaming stuff in the comments.
They're welcome to. It'll help, you know.
Yeah, if you guys have anything to say you think that we're doing wrong, let us know. We will take the advisory on board, maybe.
Yeah, maybe. Or we'll just be like we usually have. No, I know what I'm doing.
Of course I know what I'm doing. I know better than anybody because I'm the gamer.
Yeah.
So what's your plan today? I'm still, like, smashing rock.
So... I'm letting the furnaces burn some stone up so I can turn it into cement.
Yep.
I'm currently chopping down wood because I've exhausted it all on spikes. And then after that, I'm guessing start... Oh, that is not what I needed to happen.
Just break your axe.
Yeah, start building some sort of defensive tower or platform to stand on this evening to fight the horde.
So I have started a thing. Have you seen the thing that I have started? I know you have seen it, but we've been away for about a week, so I should imagine you've forgotten all about it.
Yeah, I have.
I might just take a small stroll. Oh, my stamina, 85. Ow, just stop running almost immediately. There's just this pile of stuff coming out of the fog over there. That's right, we destroyed our house last time.
That was so much fun.
Always good fun. I do love the physics in this game. They've got a nice little feel to them. Yeah, so I've actually started putting two layers of rebar and wood down.
Okay.
So that we only really have to do minimum amounts to top it up. We need the buckets of cement. That's what we need to top it up.
Yeah, I'm just waiting on the furnaces, the forge for that.
Yeah.
It takes so long. Another reason to get the wood, because it's going to need constant burning.
Okay, I feel like we could definitely do with some more gunpowder and things like that. I've only got 3 landmines on me. Oh, I leveled up. Level 9. 21 skill points.
I am currently crafting some gunpowder. I can't remember whether I put any in the chest or not from the last craft, but
I don't know. I will have to have a look. I'm just having
there is a little bit around.
Quick familiarisation of what's going on in the furnaces, forges.
Yeah, it's alright. I'm still learning to do that. Damn you, Minecraft!
Clay does not. The furnace does not appear to be making any cement.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and I can't make any more.
It might be because the first one, the forge on the right,
hadn't burnt
enough stone to make.
Yeah, that's because that one is our metals chest. But the one on the left has lots of stone in it, and it's making more stone. I can't.
Should be making cement. That's what I
asked. Yeah, made 62 probably in 5 minutes after you wandered off.
Yeah, right. I'll come back then.
Yeah. That's what needs to happen. If you need me to go out and collect wood, I can do that. I've only got 50 bits of wood on me myself, so.
I'm just replanting these trees as I go.
Yeah, it's probably the best way. It is probably the best way. I mean, deforestation is a real problem in the world.
Oh, yeah. Yep.
Of course, the best way to go would be towards the lumberjacks, right? That's.
Oh, yeah, you really want to go play with those right now. Oh, you're going to have to excuse me, I have a bit of a throat today.
That's alright, that's okay. Well, thankfully, I see a bear over there as well. So if there's any lumberjacks around, I'll go and try and get him involved with the bear. And then I could have 2 bad guys chasing me.
Yeah, good luck.
Thank you. These plans always go well for me.
So that's another 59. It's just so slow.
So slow. Oh, it goes with your work ethic, right?
Yeah. I'm starting to feel like I should be throwing stone in the other furnace.
If you feel we need it that soon, I mean, what do we need? We did actually count it out last time, didn't we? But I can't remember how many we need now.
No, I don't remember either.
It was an awful lot, because obviously for every rebar frame we put down, we need 10. So let's say there was 5 a side. It's not 20, is it? It's something like 18 per level. So that's, I don't know, 34,
30,
36, so
360. Whoa!
Shall I head back to the house in case bad things suddenly happen?
I'm okay. I've got a feeling that I've got no zombie noises.
And so, this appears to be some sort of bug with servers at the moment. I was literally just reading the update notes. Yeah, you got big horde coming in towards our stuff.
Oh, now she screams.
I think she screamed beforehand.
That didn't happen for me. I might have to take a relog, which is seriously bad timing.
Okay, I'm going to try and get these guys
out of the front room. I was going to say, I could do with your help, because I am just missing her completely every time.
Oh, with her? Okay, let me come around the back.
Oh, wow, I've hit her twice with my club and it went straight through her.
I'm really worried about them smashing up our forges. Have you got her?
I've got her, yeah.
Okay, I don't. Okay, let's find out what's going on. You die.
I got some nice ammo off of her. I just need to get back in.
Oh, I'm super worried about the forges.
Well, I'll jump in. I'll help take out these guys, and okay, then I'll do a relog.
Yeah, thank you. They're upstairs, actually.
Oh,
upstairs,
are they?
Upstairs.
Look, that's my banister. Leave it alone. Yeah.
Oh, there's a girl at the back door. I will deal with her alone, as long as I can draw an arrow. Oh man, I missed. smash her in the head with my club. There she goes. Oh, I got infected.
Oh, my. Ah.
Oh, no. Oh, I didn't hear you were in trouble. I'm sorry.
It's all right. I didn't realise that he was going to hit me quite so hard.
I got him. Oh, wow. Oh, such dancing. Such dancing.
Who's dancing?
He was when he died.
Is he dead?
There's another one about somewhere. I can hear him. It.
Oh, my stamina. Jeez.
Are you having troubles?
I'm down to 80 now. That was just rubbish.
I'm at 85, so we're not too bad. Wherever he is, he does hunt me. No, non-detected again. Let's try the front door. I hate it when you can hear one and he's just like making lots of noise. Aha! There we go. Hey, Steve. Crawler Steve. Oh, man. Yeah, just shoot him in the shoulder. Just wait until his head's pointed in the wrong direction, right? I did it again. I am so good at this.
Okay. Yeah, you're super.
Super. Thanks for asking. Right, I think I got all of them.
Oh, I got some steel arrows off of that lovely witch that caused all this trouble.
Oh, nice. That's cool, right? Do we have antibiotics as opposed to honey? I'd like some actual antibiotics.
Oh, I don't know. It'll be under the sink, right? That's where we put the medical supplies. Yeah, there's one.
Oh.
You can have that, because I died and don't need them now.
Oh, okay. All right, we'll do that. I've still got a spare honey on me, just in case.
Okay.
The next thing I need to do is go out and finish this bottom two layers. Did you say you were making cement? Could you make the bucket cement as well? That's kind of the important bit there.
Yes, I can. Oh, actually, can I? So if I take this... turn it into concrete mix. So I need a whole bunch of crushed sand.
We should have sand in the chest.
And small stone.
Sand and stone. Oh, I bet I've just turned most of my stone into cobble. I've got like 100 stone. How many more do you need? Thousands.
Yeah, it's like... Oh, I can't believe I clicked on it and got rid of it. So 2 small stone to every 1 cement mix.
Oh, wow. Okay, well, here are a couple of 100 that I'm about to put into the middle chest. Next to the sand, in fact.
That'd be awesome, thank you.
I hear something walking around. I'm gonna go outside. Wait, again, it could have been us. Weird noise.
Wow, that's not a lot of crushed sand.
Where do we get more sand from?
So there was that pit next door to the building, opposite the house we collapsed.
Okay, that sounds like
a winner. I recommended we took that out.
Do we need meat?
Yeah, probably. Food stocks are getting quite low. Right, I'm going to do a quick vlog.
Okay, you do that. I'm going to turn the farm.
Okay. When I come back in, do you want me to run and get the sand, or do you want to go and get the sand?
Ideally, you would go and get the sand as I turn over this golden rod.
Okay, I'll do that.
I might even... Ah, the golden rod is not ready to go.
Oh, no.
All right.
Oh, no.
Some of it is, some of it isn't. It must have all just kicked over. Okay, brilliant.
Okay, you do that. I've got a shovel on me. I'll run and get the sand.
Okay, cool. I mean, ideally, we'd like to find somewhere not immediately next to the place we intend to fight. And blueberries also did a thing.
It's alright. We'll just fill the space in with dirt.
Okay, that's cool. So we were saying 8 per... Oh, no. Oh, whoa. I quipped rather than say I thought I'd scrapped them all then.
Uh-huh.
I mean, you can't scrap them, but I thought I had, because... I do that with weapons all the time, and it leaves me being sad. Okay, while that's all ticking over, I am going to rip some stone up, see if I can't find myself an ore vein or something down there.
Okay. Just to let you know, it's seriously lagging near that building we tore down.
Is it? Oh, we'll have to go and see why. Maybe we can rip some stuff down and make it better.
I'm going to have to start digging away it soon anyway. It's just a pile of rubble right now.
Yeah, I mean, that's one of our things. In fact, that's what we should be ripping apart, is that, not coming down into here to
we won't get anything from it, though.
I believe we do. I think that's where most of the sand that we had came from, was from the destroyed stone.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I might be wrong, but I think that's where at least a small chunk of it, if not the majority of it, come from.
Okay. I should be crafting some of this at the same time, shouldn't I?
if yeah, you know, you dig a bit, you craft a bit, you dig a bit. All crafted up. How many have you got?
58.
That is a number. Well, that's 5 blocks. That's one side. Man, we really do need to get into it, don't we?
It's not going to happen by tonight.
Do you not think?
It takes so long for the forge to burn the stone to make
Okay, so what do we need to do? Rip off the top layer? Rip off the bottom layer? Like, we've got 2 layers of rebar ready to go. I don't know which one we should rip up and do stuff with. Not that way.
Maybe find a smaller brick house and start barricading it up with some spikes and stuff. We can stand on the roof and shoot them from there.
Oh, if we're going to do that, then we can just pick one of these rocks. I mean...
That's not quite so sturdy.
Okay, so what are we saying? Like, this brick house to the side? Oh, I don't really want it spawning right close to our base. You got your eye on a brick house that you'd like to do it with?
No. So home is over that way.
Do we have one of those?
I mean, there's one of these. There's 2 of these houses here with the pool in them.
Okay, I was thinking.
Oh, there's one of these.
Like those shop buildings. Oh yeah, that one would be nice. That one would be nice.
It's a bit long. I mean, ideally we want this one, right? So that we can stand on the porch or the roof.
Okay. I think we'll find hard to get at them, but yeah.
This one then? The one just over the street from it. It's only a single story.
I've lost you. Let's try and...
I'm currently west.
Yeah, I'm just... Hey.
Hey.
Yeah, that one's good. We could stand on top of the roof. There's a zombie over there. I mean, what I was thinking is we just put little patches of spikes down and run from house to house.
Oh, wow.
Just make a few safe zones somewhere.
I don't know that I would survive like that.
Do you not?
No.
Not even with grain alcohol. Oh, we should really got grain alcohol sorted.
Yeah, the thing is, we don't have any corn.
I believe we're cooking some. I believe we are cooking some.
Really?
No, not cooking some, growing some.
Oh yeah, I was going to say. We just don't have any ready yet.
Yeah. Oh, why can't I repair? You must read the correct... Oh well, let's get rid of that. A useless spanner is a useless spanner. Hey, are you in here?
Yeah.
Some nice stuff around. So where are we actually going to fight from then?
The roof?
I mean, it's just going to be slow, pointless zombies tonight.
Yeah, so I reckon we can hold up here. That gives us a bit of extra time to start building a base.
Okay.
Start fortifying things like the windows.
Yeah, we could do that. We could do that.
Right, I'm on it.
Okay, I'm going to try and kill these scraggly zombies that are around here. There's a few of them.
When you're ready, I'm probably going to have some spikes.
Okay. I will put them around. You need to come outside and rip down all the brass fixings on this house. There are a lot of zombies around. Have I got a horde or something? Well, a wandering horde. Not an actual horde, of course.
Are there a lot of brass fixings around?
Oh, wow. Over a shoulder each time. Sorry, what were you just saying?
It's alright. I've got a feeling this house is made from wood.
Oh, who got me? Ah, crawlers. Always a crawler somewhere.
Oh wow, it is a wood. Oh hello. Oh, this is a wooden house. This isn't good.
Oh, did I just shoot you?
No, I think he did. Wow, that's no good.
Alright, let's find another brick. Well, that brick house there is the only brick house we got then.
Okay, let's do this one then.
Ah, my leg's been broken.
Damn,
of course
it
has. I got stepped on by. Well, no, I stepped on a crawler. Which I keep wanting to call creepers. It's horrendous. Can't have something beginning with a cruh. Oh no, rotten flesh and sham sandwiches. That's all I ever seem to find. Okay, I do actually have a splint on me. I just need to be able to kill these guys and not be under threat.
Do you need me to come out and give you a hand?
Not that I'm aware of. That doesn't mean that I'm not going to die to it anyway.
Okay.
Oh, more sham sandwiches. Oh yeah. Oh, that was over our head.
So... stone is definitely the thing that's stopping me make. Let's do that.
Yeah, well, let's go rip down bits of that house. Ah, it's just like wood there, isn't it?
Yeah, it's alright. We'll do this place up. We'll fight from here tonight. like you said, it's only a small horde, so we should be able to take them from here.
Once around the house with spikes, make some holes in the walls for us to fire from with little platforms on the outside if we can. We're not going to face spiders tonight. We're not going to face cops tonight. We're not going to be facing ferals tonight. Nothing that actually scares us, if you see what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Which is good, because I broke my leg, so...
Oh, no. You could just kill yourself. That would solve the problem.
You kill yourself. I've got 5 points of wellness that I'd lose.
Aww. So much for the team player.
Oh, right. Yeah, of course.
Oh, did you hear that?
There's
a drop.
Kind of. It's very direction dependent for me.
Where is it?
Oh, no, I don't see it.
Oh, I see it.
You got it?
Yeah.
Are you going to be on your way?
Oh, yeah, I'm on my way already.
Okay, cool. I just killed something out the front. And I'm going to make sure... I'm going to try and make this awning, something that we can stand on, put down some wooden box and stuff like that.
Okay.
Should be nice, safe and secure. Where else we're going to go is beyond me, though. Maybe we can make enough frames and stuff to go all the way around the house, but...
Possibly. We've done it before, right?
Yeah, technically. How many frames do I have? I've got 20, but I do have enough wood for another 70 or so. Frame. There we go. Scrap frame, no wooden frame.
So that's good, because I've only got about 6 frames on me.
Let's make another 20 and let them come rolling forth. Do we want it? Yeah, we want it at this level. Don't mind me. I'm going to answer my own questions.
Okay.
Keep pressing shift to not walk off the edge, but, you know, that's a bit silly.
Yeah, that's just going to make you run off the end.
How far away are you from drop?
I don't know.
Okay, let's carry on around and find all these window ways. So we're about the right height for being able to walk out any window on the second floor and get on this balcony that I'm now making.
Okay,
Not sure if I'm going to be able to reinforce these, but that is something we should think of doing.
I would, if we've got the time.
If we've got the wood. If we've got the wood.
I can see it. It's on the other side of a hole. Oh, there's a zombie.
You found a cave and a drop. That's amazing. Because I think we're missing a cave, or we haven't had a cave, or if we have got a cave, it's so dangerous that I haven't stored it in my memory.
Right, I'm grabbing the stuff and running again, because there's a few
Did
zombies.
You have the inventory for everything?
Yeah.
I looked a little cluttered when I just saw it.
Oh, wow. Oh, maybe not. Did I just lose all that stuff?
It would be on the floor somewhere. Oh, this is so awkward. Oh, come on. No, it didn't like that. Okay. Trying to place on the side of the block I'm stood on. It's not quite as amenable as I would like with a block placing game. How goes the killing?
Dangerously. Just give me a minute to concentrate, because I'm a little bit worried about the stuff that I've dropped on the floor.
Okay, that's fine. I mean, how dangerous is your environment?
Pretty dangerous.
Well, my environment includes the hazard of Big Fall, but I think yours is probably a bit more, like, actively dangerous.
I don't know how long it takes for stuff to despawn, and now I've lost...
Lost the placement. It was somewhere around there, wasn't it?
Somewhere here.
It was either above or below the hole.
It was above the hole. It hadn't gone down here.
No, as in like...
So we're
relative to you and the hole now, I don't know which end you are.
So... Antibiotics, beaker, first aid kit, SMG
If you got all
parts,
the medical stuff,
launcher.
Chances are that you got a lot of the stuff that we need.
Yeah, I think I've got it all anyway.
Okay, cool. That's... awesome and such.